This time we are at PAX 2016, the spring edition, and as you can see, we are inside and we are excited for today. We're going to meet Richard Dean Anderson at least once. We're going on a photo with him, going to see if we can get an autograph and go to the Q&A panel. So yeah, that's what we're going to do.
We're really excited to meet Richard Dean Anderson.
Yeah, really excited. We've also brought our mother to the fair, to PAX this year.
We'll see what she thinks of PAX. And our mother really likes MacGyver. And Richard Dean Anderson is the actor of MacGyver, so that's why we brought her. We're going to have a blast, we're sure of it. So, we'll see you later.
Standing in line for?
We are waiting for Richard Dean Anderson to get a photograph with Richard Dean Anderson.
Yeah. And this is the line. Yeah. So.
It's gonna take a while.
It's gonna take a long, long time.
It's worth it.
Probably.
We hope.
We hope. It's really like you're going in, click, and you're going out.
But we will have met Richard Dean Anderson.
Yep. Get excited. Ellen, be excited.
Oh my excited. God. You don't even have to tell me to get excited. I am excited. It's like, come on, come on.
It's awesome. And in a minute, we're going to get his autograph.
Yes.
Two autographs.
I'm so excited.
The ones we already wanted to do, and this one. Right?
Yes.
How are you doing, Mom?
It's hot. It's hot. It's hot.
Got a new strategy. Our mother is going to stand in line to get an autograph, and we are standing in the line for a Q&A session.
Yep.
Because the line is massive, as you've just seen, so.
And there's hardly any movement in the line. It's not just a long line, it's a really, really slow line.
Yeah.
So if we were to stay there, we would have to miss the panel, so we're splitting up.
Yep, so that's what we're going to do. Behind us is the Q&A session, as you can see. And after that, hopefully we can still get our photos signed and go home happy. Well, we're going home happy anyway because we've met him. And,
we've met him.
We've got a picture with him where we also want to have the autograph. But we'll see what happens.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jack O'Neill, MacGyver, Mr. Richard Dean Anderson!
Favorite part of the Stargate? The position of it, like the corner, right? I know what you mean, but I don't think I have a clever answer for it or a straight answer.
What was it like to have people that started on MacGyver with you come back in Stargate SG-1, like Christopher Judge, who was a kid with a very bad haircut on one of the shows, and then Jack Hammond of Texas, who became your boss. What's that like to have all those people come back 10, 15 years later?
Well, Chris hates this about our relationship. I have no recollection of him being on MacGyver. I told him that, and it just drives him nuts. Because apparently, we fought or had a fight or something. You're all mounting.
Hi, everyone. Officially, the convention is already over. But Richard Dean Anderson is a real trooper. He is going up and beyond to reach all his fans, to make sure that all his fans get an autograph. So we're still in line, and we're really, really grateful. We're so thankful to Richard Dean Anderson.
We're back in the Netherlands. We had an amazing time at FACTS in Belgium.
We're really tired.
Yeah, we're really tired. We really want to go to bed. So that's what we're going to do after we finish this vlog, of course. as you have seen, we went on the photo with Richard Dean Anderson. It was a great time, and as you have seen, he stayed after 5 o'clock in the afternoon, just so he could sign everybody's photos for other memorable.
Thank you so much, Richard. I don't think you're gonna watch this, but I don't care. Thank you.
So yeah, he was really amazing, a real trooper for that. And at the age of 66, that's a big thing for him. To be there the whole weekend and just signing and photographs and what else he had to do. So it's really amazing you could do all that in a weekend.
He even skipped his lunch break for us.
Yeah, exactly. For his fans, not just for us, not, for
yeah,
his fans.
For us fans.
Yeah,
us
exactly.
Personally.
Yeah. So yeah, we had an amazing time. I hope we can meet him some other time again. But before that, we're gonna see if we can meet Amanda Tamping and Michael Shanks, hopefully, because those are the last two we need for our collection of all the Stargate main cast, well, Stargate SG-1 main cast for autographs. So yeah. Well, that's it for today. I hope you all loved the video, liked the video. If you did, please let us know by leaving a like or leave a comment. And we'll keep up the videos.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Yes, of course. If
and
you want to keep up to date.
Page.
Yes, if you want to be updated on what we do, just subscribe or follow our Facebook page, which is also called The Gesusters. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye.
Bye.
Hello.
Hello. Nice to meet you.
How you doing?
Yeah, good.
What's your name?
My name's Ella.
Stella. Hello, Stella.
I'm doing with the left hand.
Okay.
My name is Paola.
Hi, how are you doing?
Hi. So, I'm fine, how are you?
I'm living the dream, thank you.
Yeah.